It's Booty Quake here from Roller Derby Athletics, the place online for derby-specific training advice. Now, I'm not down here on the floor because I'm about to do a yoga class for you, don't worry. But today's workout is all about your core, and it also works your shoulders a lot. So if you are someone who has a shoulder injury or a wrist injury, today's workout might not be for you. For everybody else, we are gonna work our core real hard. Here's how the workout looks. We are going to start and finish this workout with bird dogs. These are a great exercise to balance out the work we often do in our abs with some work on our low backs. Then we're going to do a series of core exercises, and in between each exercise, we're going to do pendulums. You'll see what those look like when you watch the video. The number of pendulums reduces as you go through, so it gets a little bit easier, but the core exercises get a little bit harder. Sound good? Get your mat out, get warmed up, and let's try out this workout. That workout took me about 9 minutes to complete, and it was definitely hard on the shoulders. This one, because it's short, is a great one to add on to any other workout. So do this at the end of practice, do this after another strength or interval training workout, and give your core a little extra blast. I hope you liked the workout. If you did, then please feel free to like it and share it. Leave me a comment over at rollerderbyathletics.com and let me know what you thought. I'm Booty Quake, I just kicked your abs. Now you can go kick somebody else's. I think Michael's-